Hi, I'm Mark Becker from M Solar Power, and today I'd like to take you through how you connect your mobile phone SolarX Cloud app in local mode directly to your SolarX Inverter's local hotspot. So what we do is come down here onto our phone and we select our Wi-Fi. We'll see a list of available Wi-Fis, and this one here is saying Wi-Fi SW is the SolarX hotspot. So if you click on that, it would connect you to directly from your phone to the inverter. And after that, if we come through to our phone and we search for SolarX Cloud, you'll see the app here. What we do is we connect to the inverter by selecting local mode and login. If this is the first time that you're doing it, it'll ask you for a password, and the password is lowercase admin, A-D-M-I-N. So as you can see in this example at the moment, the house is drawing a total of 6,500 watts. 3,600 of that is being generated by the solar system. It is 10 to 11 in Cape Town on a clear winter's day. The balance of the power, 1,500 watts of that, is coming from the battery to the house. Other balance of that is coming from the grid. So in this case, we can see the SolarX hybrid inverter is blending three sources of power together to meet the home's energy needs. So thank you for tuning in, and I wish you many happy years of being empowered by the sun.